And here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who has been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression. Target in the arm.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Oh, my goodness! She's gaining momentum here, guys. Yeah, she is handling her business here.
It's ruthless striking.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Delivers the knee drop.
Carefully placed stop. To the arm.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Three.
Ooh, the knee catches her flush.
Superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Eight.
And they just got back in.
Speed, one of her piranha.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Diving hammer strike. Just blow to the back of the neck.
Got the setup, double underhook. What a great move.
Makes the cover. Two. Near fall.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
You gotta give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Ruthless attack. Such aggression.
Well measured.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Taking this match off the mat. From the top. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Coming her way now. Got it scouted.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that can dislocate something. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Her confidence shaken.
Face buster.
this goes, the more trouble a superstar.
She's finished.
Two. No, she kicked out.
No endings for her.
She's showing incredible resiliency. And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Here we go, Byron. Good luck getting up from that.